think for your 21st, I'm meeting your photo album. For your 30th, I wanted to do something special as well. Hope you enjoy this DVD of comments from all your friends and family. Love you loads, baby. Happy 30th.
Happy birthday, Craig. Can't believe my wee baby's 3-0, a big 3-0. To think you're a dad as well, and you've got a wee girl, and she's a wee baby. I can't believe that you're 3-0. To think you and Paige were both born on a Friday, nearly the same weight. I just can't believe you're this age, Craig. To think I was just a couple of years older when I had you. I said, do you remember this wee Snoopy? Do you remember Snoopy? You wanted to take her to school? Oh my God, that was your love for your life, wee Snoopy. Remember Rupert the Bear? Remember Rupert? You used to watch him every time you came home from school. And no forgetting wee Teddy. Teddy went to bed with you every single night. Every night. Craig, it's been a pleasure having you, son. These 30 years have been great. I see you've always been at my side, always there for me. You're just so loving and giving, the same as your wee daughter. That's what Brady tells me. Have a really, really happy birthday. I remember the day you were born, when your dad went amiss. Really went amiss. And poor Alan, he was left holding a tin of beans. I think he tried a hammer to hold a tin of beans. He didn't know how he could eat himself. He was left while you were there. But with a great pleasure, you just had a really good time. I know you will. Don't drink too much.
Yeah. 39, never thought you'd make it. Listen, I'm only 35, but I was married to Pamela's mother for a few years. You could be the same. She's one of the best, a good girl, hard to love with, but you know that. Happy birthday and have a good time. You keep going, he's doing when he stops.
There was a chap for Springburn, Craig and Bobby was his name. Selling dodgy motor cars and drinking was his game. A hustle here, a hustle there. A Merc Subaru. If you're looking for the runaround, he's got just a car for you. I've not seen you out for ages, pal, because you've been working like a packet. But hope you wind up on your birthday night. What age are you? Oh my God, Jackie. Happy birthday, Piggy boy. Have a good one, pal. I'll see you on Saturday.
The 4th of May, 1979. Maggie Thatcher swept into Downing Street. Simon and Garfunkel were in number one with Bright Eyes, and the legend that is Craig Purdue was born. Happy birthday, Craig, and hope you have a great night on Saturday.
Alright, Mr. Pye, happy birthday. Can't remember what I was going to say. Happy birthday, Chips on Rosemary. Every round it was for them. Why do you?
Happy birthday, Grady. Hope you have a great time at your meal, and I hope you don't get too drunk on Buckfast. And here's a wee message that me and Millie made for you earlier on the back of the mat. Have fun!
So hopefully a bit of it. Right, okay, we'll just zoom in. We'll just do this.
Well, we can do that.
Happy 30th birthday, Craig. Sorry I can't be there, I think. Work calls, unfortunately. But I hope you have a great time, don't get too drunk, and I'll hear all about it for long because I think she'll be gone.
Happy 30th, Craig, all the best. Hope you have a great day, pal. All right. See you soon.
Hi, Craig. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Craig. Happy birthday to you. Happy 30th, Craig. Hope you have a fabulous day.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
I don't like doing this kind of things.
Well, have a happy, happy birthday. We're getting old now. I'm 21. 9 years of addition. Oh, Gracie's happy birthday to you. Enjoy yourself.
Hope you have a lovely day. See you on Saturday night for a wee drink.
Thank you.